What's your name?
Brian Schoenfisch, program manager with the City of San Diego Planning Department. My involvement in the project was feeding off of the energy that was created in the community by groups like the Mid-City Can. Essentially, they brought this project to us down at City Hall. It made our job easy. What it did is it enabled us to go after grant money to help make this project a reality. The kids really did all the hard work. They rolled up their sleeves. They went out canvassing the neighborhood, knocking door to door. They did the research. They essentially brought the community together, which made our job easy. So for us, essentially, what we had to do was find the resources, and they drummed up the support, the neighborhood support and the political support, that essentially we were able to feed off of to get this project done. So what the Mid-City Can did was truly instrumental in terms of bringing the community together and making our jobs easier, which enabled us to get the grant money from the state of California and get these projects built. Not only that, but what the kids did really was they brought the community together to make this a much bigger and better project than what it initially was. It started out as a small mini park, grew into a mini park with a skate plaza, and then blossomed into this full-size skate park across the bridge with an expansion of Parque de la Cruz and a connection between the parks. And eventually, the next phase of the park is the recreation center, the Parque de la Cruz Recreation Center. So what the kids did is they brought together all the components necessary to make this into a system of connected parks rather than just a small mini park.